between Bone Crusher and Haymaker. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Bone Crusher is 20. Haymaker is 24. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 150 pounds. Fighting out of Des Moines, Iowa.
Bone Crusher, Haymaker. And here we go, a matchup of great strikers. Comes out swinging. He caught him with the head kick. That's a big hook. Oh, he's landing it. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt. That big knee might stop this fight.
Use the up kick on him. Good. Keep the pressure on. You're doing good. Beautiful. There it is.
Oh, huge kicks. He's down. Hard diving punch.
Hands up for me now. Posture up and finish.
Joe, let's see what he tries to do from
here.
Rubber guard.
Very nice elbow from the bottom.
Haymaker with another elbow. He's really doing damage with those elbows. He's able to get back on his feet again.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Overhand right.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Watch the kick. There it is. Another overhand. Let's go. Stop moving straight backwards.
Oh! That hurt him.
Oh!
Hard left hand.
Wow! Oh, that hook did damage.
He is going after it here.
Protect your face. Let's start all over again. Protect your face.
Oh!
Keep those hands high.
Big hook. Swinging a miss.
Good shots. Keep it up.
Nice block of the punch to the head. Cooper with the combination.
Beautiful punch, bro. Beautiful punch. Steady.
Oh, and another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Absolutely, Mike.
Nice slip of the left hand by Cooper.
And a good jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Look to do damage.
Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty. It just continues to get worse.
Back up to his feet again.
90 seconds.
Oh, he's down.
You see the shot? Take it. Posture, elbows. Grab around his
strong elbow from the bottom by Haymaker.
Those are some decent elbows. And back to full guard.
Push him off! Push him off!
Look at that elbow.
Be smart.
He moves back into a rubber guard position.
Good elbow from the bottom. Now falls back into guard. And another vicious elbow.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Good elbow by Cooper.
Nasty elbows.
Defend yourself. I'm going to stop this fight.
He's back into full guard now. Gets back to rubber guard.
Man, he's staying busy. Nice elbow from the bottom.
10 seconds on the clock.
This is a classic rubber guard position here.
Bone Crusher caught by another elbow. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. Bone Crusher's back to his feet. Round
Let's go,
two
come on.
Now underway.
Here we go. Hands up, baby.
Oh, we got tagged.
Okay, here we go. Do you, baby.
Caught him with a punch.
Haymaker with the combo to the body.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shots. Powerful jab.
He connects with the head kick. Huge kick.
Let it go.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh!
Watch yourself. Get out.
Oh, back up his feet.
Good shot.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, beautiful hook. frantic kicks. Solid jab.
Oh, combination. Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt.
Wow, another big jab scores. Strong jab. Wow.
He's in trouble, Mike.
Cover up. Cover up.
He hurt him with that hook.
There's a nice combination.
Oh,
my
God. Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick.
Bruce Buffer.